event, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Blackpool, England, weighing 18 stone, 2 pounds, Lord Stephen Regal. His tag team partner, from Stoke-on-Trent, England.
Where?
17 stone,
England.
1 pound, Earl Robert Eaton, the Blue Blood.
Wait a minute, he's not from Stoke-on-Trent, he's from Alabama.
Well, he was born in Alabama, but his family's heritage goes back there.
And ladies and gentlemen, their opponents, first from Indian Rock Beach, Florida, Eddie Checky. His tag team partner from Minneapolis, Minnesota, Red Tyler.
Red Tyler, Eddie Jackie, in the opening bout against the Blue Bloods. Two very angry men, and I'm talking about Regal and Eaton. And the reason they're angry is because many people thought that they had a chance to win the World Tag Team title. Harlem Heat, as you saw just recently in our look back at the Great American Bash, came in. They tried to get the Nasty Boys defeated, but they ended up really...
You're right. I don't know either. It's hard to figure out.
No, it's not hard to figure out. They ended up doing in the Blue Bloods.
But that wasn't their intention. You see, there's so much going on here at WCW with the tag team situation. The Nasties hate the Blue Bloods. The Blue Bloods hate the Nasties. Harlem Heat hate the Nasties. Eden probably hates his lordship, and the Nasties are going to fight each other.
What?
And eventually you and I are going to get into it. I don't know. There's so much going on here. I can't keep track.
Not the first time for you. Harlem Heat, the Nasty Boys.
Huh?
Harlem Heat, as the bell sounds, the Nasty Boys will collide for the WCW World Tag Team title later on in this telecast. The Nasty Boys retain the title after the Great American Bash. And now the Blue Bloods trying to rebound from what happened to the Bash. Tyler.
I feel sorry for the Blue Bloods. They got the short end of the stick at the Bash.
Too bad.
Because they were on line. They were on course to win that title.
Backhand slap. Uppercut. Look at this. Regal just ripping Red Tyler verbally. Rolls him up. One, two, had him in the package that time. And Tyler side headlock again. I'll tell you, you gotta be on your toes to defeat the Blue Bloods.
Or and you gotta be extremely lucky.
Yeah, or have help from Harlem Heat. I think Harlem Heat, knowing they had a match coming up on Worldwide this weekend, I think they wanted to wrestle the Blue Bloods. They didn't want to wrestle the Nasty Boys.
Well, you're going to have to ask Sherry. She knows what's going on. I don't. It's hard to figure it out. But I'll tell you one thing. This is the tag team I'm going with. They know how to wrestle. They know how to distract the officials. They know how to do everything you have to do to become a winner. As far as I'm concerned.
Driving knee into the top of the head. Regal. On Eddie Jackie. Wow, picked him up, showing a lot of power as well. Regal, lateral press, and pulled away from the lateral press on a two count that time.
See, constant pounding and fist fighting and kicking and jabbing won't work all the time. You got to blend it. You got to throw a little wrestling in there. You got to throw a little, if I should say, cheating in there maybe. And you got to be lucky. That's the Blue Bloods.
Here's the exchange, and here comes Earl Robert.
The Earl of Eaton.
Sorry about that, the Earl of Eaton. He's up on top. The Tower of London beheads another one.
Give him a backhand. Give him a backhand.
No, he didn't want to. This is no cause for this. None at all. This is over. And it was over the Tower of London. And now the Regal stretch.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of the match, as a result of a submission, Lord Stephen Regal, Earl Robert Eaton, the
despite what happened at the Great American Bash, you can tell they're angry.
And V for victory. A salute to their idol, Sir Winston Churchill.
Still to come, much more action, including comments from Hulk Hogan heading to Bash at the Beach. But right now, fans, listen to this.